what we do on a daily basis is we train together. We'll go out to the range, we shoot, we practice. We really practice working together, because in NATO it's important that each nation can, you know, operate alone, but we never fight alone. Our biggest focus is really understanding how each other work, make sure we can communicate with each other, and that we fight together as a team. Everything we prepare for is defensive in nature.